Okay.
Welcome.
All right, I guess same plan of action, take the jerry cans up.
Up to the hill and to the church. Burning all the books, because apparently it's a thing.
Bop, 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 bop. Squeak.
You know, maybe we don't get all the books yet. Well, we can't get the keys without getting some of the books, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, like we need to open up the church to open up to start getting the keys. So right now, let's get the cans and matches and get them to each ritual and to the church.
Okay.
Why does it sound like there's a...
a wraith already?
No, like,
like a what?
Yeah, I know.
The piano should be just there, playing.
I heard. Okay, because I heard something playing.
Yeah, yeah, remember, he's playing the piano, so... and, like, once we... yeah, just don't bother him. I left a first aid kit already... up with the jerry cans.
Okay.
That was the other thing, we need to leave...
Jingle jangle,
everybody. Jingle jangle.
Oh, jangles.
Dang it.
What?
Went the wrong way.
God dang it. This is why we died, Julian.
I get turned around, alright?
Why do I keep getting stuck in nothing?
I don't know. One, two... we got six cans. You okay?
I was trying to scare you. I jumped down from the balcony.
Oh.
But you didn't even see me.
Why can't be that way?
Seven cans.
Getting number eight. That music's not unnerving.
Oh no.
Through the window.
Through the window. Through the wall.
Mm-hmm. They sweat dripped down my ball.
Where all these females crawl. Ask this key, motherfucker. I'll see this key copy.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We got 9 cans and 2 med kits up here. Or we had 2 med kits. Oh no, there it is. One of the cans was hiding it.
So I see 2 cans, 2 med kits in the on the main street.
Yeah.
Making my way downtown to the bank.
Okay.
There's no surf here. That was up. Okay. I got a jerry can.
Okay. Adolfo, how are we on matches?
There's a med kit right here in the basement, Adolfo.
I don't know, I can't find some of them. Huh? I got picked up the med kit.
So there's...
Oh, what the fuck?
In the bank.
I don't know.
The jail? I'm trying not to think about it.
Okay. But I'm
running
now.
Oh, no.
What did you do?
I don't know. I don't think it was me.
What did you do, Adolfo?
I didn't do anything. I heard it too.
I don't like it.
Seriously.
Oh man, that just sent shivers up my spine. So, made me think of the one time that I was driving in the 18-wheeler and fucking, I was out on Fredericksburg, and my CB radio just started picking up all these fucking, like, crazy-ass voices and shit.
Julian?
Yeah?
That's spooky shit.
Well, I mean, did you hear it? I mean, I don't think it's the audible.
I don't want to play no more.
I don't want to play to begin with. I mean, why I gotta do this at night?
I could have been done in the daytime.
Like in the morning.
Like when the sun is rising.
Yeah. And why all these, like, contests in California?
Because, you know, California.
Godless country.
I think we have all the matches.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go stop old Spooky Stein from playing his piano.
The matches for the hotel.
You need matches for the hotel?
Yep.
We need some for the saloon too. Well, I got the saloon. Sorry, I did it.
It's okay.
I was trying to find matches. Okay, I got the church key.
I noticed.
Sorry, George.
Are you?
Yeah, I was trying to, like, I figured, like, maybe I can squeak by and be okay. But apparently not.
It's never okay.
Yeah, I tried to Winnie the Pooh that shit.
You think thin enough?
Apparently not. Alright, I'm gonna go open up the church.
Open the church. Go to church. Why is the church of the devil?
Church of the devil! Ow!
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Why you gotta make him angry?
Oh well, you know. I love pissing off ghosts.
You make it like a profession.
Yeah, totally.
Finders keepers.
I got the sheriff key.
No. I got a weapon. Blood pressure.
Nothing here. What's this?
I got the demo store.
Very cool.
Okay, I've opened up the mines.
First seen in the first book.
Okay, I'm gonna. Have we found the keys for the the bank?
Not yet.
On the storage block. Sorry.
Found a saloon.
I'm going in right behind him.
Yep.
Found the bank. Oh no, what's going on? What's behind me? Okay. Oh no.
Can you open up the bank for me? That way I can curse the book?
Yes.
Where's the storage?
The storage? It should,
Found it.
Okay. Cursing book.
I hear him. He's thumping. Start burning.
Let's curse the at least the last two books.
Okay, so I have a key for the saloon. Into the saloon. Oh, I see you there.
Does anybody have the key to the hotel yet? Oh, yeah, Duffel.
We need them.
What about the tailor? Does anybody have the one for the tailor?
No. I had the general store and then storage block box. I think I already got those two, so.
So nobody's got the key for the clothing store?
Let's see. Stables.
Got the one for the hotel.
Okay. We got the hotel one, it's ready to go.
Okay, 1 second, let me drop this book off.
Never mind, he's over here. He's by the hotel, he's in front of the hotel.
He's leaving the hotel.
Right?
Yeah, it's in one of the back rooms.
Oh. Ah, stupid door.
At least it should be up here. Here it is.
Here you is. Oh, there he is.
Yeah.
Need mattress still for the whatchamacallit, the horses area.
The stables?
Yeah.
I already left the
matches?
Yeah.
They're gone now.
Oh. Oh, don't tell me the freaking wraiths can pick those up too.
Maybe so.
Fuck.
Assholes. Alright, I got a book for the saloon.
You got the clothing one, right, Adolfo?
No.
Yeah, you do.
Oh, yes, I do. Yes, I do. I just got it.
Well, can you come and open up the thing and we can curse the book and start burning the first four books?
Come on, you.
Okay.
Heading up to the church.
Alright, I will be there in shortly. Let me just curse this book.
Okay, let me know when you curse the book so I can start burning.
Let me get out the door. Alright, I'm out the door. Start cursing. Or start burning.
Get a jerry can, Adolfo.
Yep, I'm bringing it.
Start burning.
That's the first one.
Hey, wait a minute. We're missing a book. There was four up here.
Wraith probably got it.
Okay. I got the... Got some matches for the stables. Oh, fuck! He killed me.
I got your mattress, Bill. I'm running to the stable.
Yeah. Yeah, he left me right outside the clothing store.
On my way.
Yeah. No, you're good.
Where the hell?
Right above you. Adolfo, we're down.
Rafe got me.
Oh, I see the Wraith that has our book.
You asshole. So how you doing, Julian?
Oh, doing okay.
Good thing I charged my UV light.
Behind you.
There was fucking. It's a goddamn Wraith that took our book.
There's a book ready to be burned out there already, unless we got it.
Alright, I'm on my way.
I'm cursing the jail book.
Alright, we got a box of matches in case we need them.
There's a box. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. Oh, wait.
Hey, there's a Wraith with a book. I got him.
Oh, no, he's got me. I'm dead. Wait, I had nowhere to go.
I'm coming, George.
You get George, I'm gonna burn you in the book.
Okay. Are you near a med kit?
I don't know.
I found you. Alright, I'm cursing this book.
Okay.
Alright, I'm making my way to go burn the book. Making my way.
Wraith got me.
Again?
Yeah, I was laying up a matches and just got me in the book.
Okay. Adolfo, do you think you can get him?
I don't know. I think I might be able to.
Okay, burning book. Okay.
I'm coming for you, George.
All right, I got your back. You got Wraiths. Oh fuck. Fuck, he got me.
Where'd you at, Julian?
Haven't respawned yet.
The book, take it out.
All right.
Make sure you can get Julian in there. All right. I'll grab the book for you, maybe, and
yeah. Are you out, Julian? Let me know.
Yeah, I'm out.
Okay.
I think he put me in the hotel. I'm making my way downstairs. Thank you. All right, you get the book. I'll get Adolfo whenever he respawns.
He's in front of the church, but he's also there too. So watch out for him.
Oh
Actually, I'm out of UV.
I got you, George.
I got two rays on me.
I got you. Go.
Okay, I got towards the book.
I'm still working on respawning. I respawn and I am.
I see you.
Yeah, hey, Adolfo, right there.
Where you're cursing the book. There's a med kit over here.
I got you.
Did that give you devil powers? Okay, I'm taking the book.
Okay. I found a wraith that stole one of our books. The mines is ready. I don't know if you want to go curse that book.
Oh, it's on. Oh.
Did he get you?
You got me right on the church.
And he snapped your neck, too. So he's not.
So he's protecting the church?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Picked up the book that he dropped.
Okay.
Oh, shit, there's already something on there to burn.
Yep. I just brought it in.
Okay.
You go find George.
Okay, burn these two books if you can.
Yep, working on it.
Turning the door behind me, I see George has got two ways on him.
There are two wraiths right behind you. And yeah, there goes. The sheriff.
I'm coming, George.
Can you run the sheriff?
Did he leave the...
The sheriff can't survive to work out.
You have a wraith right behind you.
Shit, I need a... Med kit. Come on, baby. Med kit.
Oh, he's right behind you, dude.
Is he? I need a med kit.
You spawn near a med kit.
You spawn near one?
Oh, shit, he's running, cutting into town, watch out.
Okay.
He's heading to the church,
Alright, I'm coming to you, so I can revive you.
Go inside.
Hang on. Live. Fuck.
He's running to the stable right now.
There's a medkit like right outside, Adolfo. Never mind. He got Adolfo.
Level 5.
Nice.
28 minutes.